Assalamu alaikum. I'm Kashful Ayan from first year MBBS, and in upcoming series of videos, I'm going to discuss about peripheral chemoreceptors, their role in hypoxia, exercise, and metabolic acidosis. But before that, I would like to give you an overview about regulation of respiration. This would help us to understand the peripheral chemoreceptors and their respective role. Okay, so respiration is an otherwise automatic process. But there is need to regulate this automatic process so that we can establish an automatic rhythm. By this regulatory mechanism, an automatic rhythm is established, and that can accommodate varying metabolic demands, mechanical condition, and also non-ventilatory behaviors. Even under normal physiological conditions, the rate of respiration and the pattern of respiration is subjected to variation. These variation may include emotion, exercise. So, by this regulatory mechanism, this altered pattern of respiration is brought back to normal. So, respiration is regulated by two means: nervous mechanism and chemical mechanism. Nervous mechanism may mainly we have respiratory center. Respiratory center is group of neurons which control rate, rhythm, and force of respiration. That is located in the brain, medulla, and pons. Is respiratory center ko impulses aa rahi hoti hain through efferent nerves. Efferent nerve mein we have glossopharyngeal nerve, vagus nerve. Jo vagus nerve, you know that ke stress receptor of lung se leke aa raha hota hai impulses, and glossopharyngeal and vagus nerve ye peripheral chemoreceptor, baroreceptor, in sab se jo impulses hain wo leke aa raha hota hai to the respiratory center. Aage jo respiratory center hai, it modulate movement of thoracic cage and lungs. How? Because ye jo integrate karta hai response ko, that response is brought to the thoracic cage and lungs by efferent nerve. So efferent nerve mein we have phrenic nerve and intercostal nerve. Phrenic nerve impulses leke jaate hai diaphragm tak, aur intercostal muscles tak. So this was all about nervous mechanism. Acha, chemical mechanism mein we have central chemoreceptors and peripheral chemoreceptors. Central chemoreceptors, again, they are located centrally. While peripheral chemoreceptors, they are located peripherally, where in the aorta, aortic arch mein located hote hain, and carotid body at the bifurcation of carotid artery. Ye in do places pe peripheral chemoreceptors are located. Aur ye jo peripheral chemoreceptors hai, again, they are connected to this nervous respiratory center through vagus nerve and hearing. Acha, ye vagus nerve ki ek branch hai, aortic nerve, jo ke connect karti hai peripheral chemoreceptor ko to this respiratory center. Similarly, glossopharyngeal nerve ki ek branch hai, hearing nerve, jo ke connect karti hai carotid body ko to this respiratory center. So the point is, central mechanism, chemoreceptors, and they are connected with the respiratory center, or ultimately respiratory center hi modulate kar raha hota hai movement of thoracic cage and lungs ko to meet the conditions of the body.